Revelation 3 verse 20. Behold, I stand at the door and knock. And if any man hear my voice and open the door, I will come in and sup with him. And everybody say,
not from here.
Now you're making everybody feel nauseous. Used to go to church, used to be the type everybody like. Things stand around like a dice, so you think twice. Now you don't even go to church no more. You think you know it all, so you stop coming to court. You brush life, chasing out the hype like. Things see you down that you never even knew mine. Why you wanna go and be a thug boy? John 3:16, love boy. Now you wondering what you gonna do, who you turn to. Feeling so ashamed that you can't even turn to. Now the pressure coming down on you. Everywhere you turn, somebody dying on the avenue. Bank card max out, mom got a black out. The only thing to do is go to God and cry out. I don't wanna rush my life. I want you to take control of me, Lord. Wanna be in your presence, and I don't wanna do it alone. I don't wanna rush my life. I want you to take control of me, Lord. Wanna be in your presence, and I don't wanna do it alone.
Let me break it down for you right now. Alright.
He knows it's hard for you. He'll never leave you lonely. He knows that you can make it. He resides inside of you. And there's nothing that you can't overcome.
Yo, now you're wondering why everything crashing around you. Later on, it'll too mentally pound you. Now you're feeling all alone, ain't nobody surround you. But Jesus came around and found you. Made a lot of mistakes, caused tension. Certainly, doesn't mean that it was your intention. You only get one life, begging you please to live it righteous. Look up on his face every night,